we're at the point, though, in our history and culture that we can't even write better satire than reality.
Right.
And that's a problem.
It is a problem.
You know, when our satirists are actually end up writing better stories than or even predicting, you know, what's happening. Like, that's
Well, people are losing their fucking mind.